We have to take your friend Maggie to school, and we can't be late because of your field trip.
Hi, Jack.
Hi.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey. Call Melanie Parker.
Melanie Parker.
And let her know that you don't need her to take Maggie to school for you.
What time does your school start?
I don't know.
That probably starts around 9. Everything starts around 9.
I'm gonna miss the boat trip.
We'll make it, I promise.
Hey, come back! I got kids here! Jack!
It's a big uh-oh, right?
You must be Kristen's ex-husband.
You must be. You don't forget to call Melanie Parker. It's underlined 3 times.
Taxi!
Wait!
There's this guy who has not only ruined my day, but Sammy's as well.
My mom hates your dad.
So, my dad hates your mom.
Just want to know if you're wearing panties.
Huh?
What say I watch the kids while you do your presentation, and then you watch it for me later on today while I do the column?
I only let incredibly responsible people watch my son.
I'm incredibly responsible.
I'm hungry, Daddy.
Want a Tic Tac?
Now, honey, you can't make any noise in the office. I have a really important meeting, okay?
You're asking me for help.
It would appear that way, wouldn't it?
That I can't cover for you. Now, you've got less than 6 hours. Otherwise, we're printing a retraction, and it'll be your last.
I was just calling.
You just wanted to call it because you don't really trust me. Sammy, no. Put the gun down.
I was sure you were going to either show up 3 hours late or not at all.
Guess what? I'm not like every other man you know.
Guess what? I'm not like every other woman you know.
Maybe you should let somebody help you out every once in a while.
Definitely not. I've got all of these little balls up in the air.
But you're not a control freak.
No, I'm a single working mother.
I met someone today. I don't know how to describe her. She's luminous.
She told you she likes me?
It's so obvious, Daddy.
20th Century Fox presents Michelle Pfeiffer.
You're blaming your Peter Pan complex
what
on
Peter
your mother.
Pan
the one
complex.
You're so proud of.
You have any friends?
I don't have time for friends.
George Clooney.
That's because of your Captain Hook complex.
My what?
In a story about two busy people.
What would you do if I kissed you right now?
Who just might find the time for each other.
Do you want to kiss me right now?
I wouldn't have mentioned it if I didn't.
One fine day.
I wonder what they're doing.
Wait.
Yeah, okay.